sort of patient, tactical penalty killing that time, with the Capitals having all that possession on the perimeter.
Stripped away, Kiviranta shorthanded. Joel Kiviranta scores! What a play! The pickpocket, the break-in, the finish, and it's 2-0 on the shorthanded tally.
Carlson was out there on that power play. They had all the possession time. He could not get away from the tormenting, badgering of Kiviranta, who puck jacks him and then goes to the backhand on Kemper. Walked in. I think Kemper was thinking he's going to do something else and elevate up top on the backhand. Instead, he goes under the glove. Carlson can't believe it. Stars have some breathing room.